well. I think this was a really good EuroLeague game. For me, it's a great thing being here in one of, let's say, city like a Mecca of basketball, European basketball. And I'm just, as a coach, obviously I'm very satisfied with the win. I think we played really good defense from the start till the end. We had one blackout in the second quarter with some of the new guys that are coming in our roster. And as soon as we resolved the one-on-one situations with our players, we came back again in the game, had some really good finishes, and we have experience to finish this kind of game.
Labas vakaras visiems. Visų pirma, tai buvo labai geros Eurolygos rungtynės. Man yra garbė būti čia, Kaune, tikroje krepšinio mekoje. Esu, kaip treneris, žinoma, patenkintas, kad čia pavyko iškovoti pergalę. Ją daugiausia lėmė gera gynyba visų rungtynių metu. Antrajame kelinyje buvo šiek tiek tokia duobė, tačiau kai pavyko išspręsti varžovų žaidimo vienas prieš vieną, grįžome į rungtynes ir turėjome pakankamai patirties, kad jas užbaigtume sėkmingai.
In games like this, we have two rivals at this level, and especially in the EuroLeague, you cannot allow yourself to have such a bad free throw percentage. And this happens again. The last game we played 3 days ago, it was the same thing. We missed like 16 free throws, and today 10 out of 18. We missed free throws. It's something that our players should work on it, have a good concentration, focus, and the games like this, free throws might be a crucial thing, actually they are.
Tokiose rungtynėse, kai susitinka tokie du stiprūs varžovai, negalima taip prastai mesti baudų. Prieš 3 dienas jau buvome prametę 16 baudų metimų, šiandien prametėme 10. To negali būti tokio lygio rungtynėse. Turime ties to dirbti ir stengtis tai ištaisyti.
For us, this is a good confirmation of the work done till now. I think we picked up intensity of our practices the last month. We stayed at home in Athens more time. We have started the season with a lot of traveling, and we could have good practices that are needed for keeping the shape at this level. And this is one good thing that I'm repeating, and we're going to continue to work like that out of the practices. Get back into our best shape. In the first, I don't know, 40 days, we've been in 18 cities, so it's really crazy.
Ši pergalė yra puikus įrodymas, įvertinimas mūsų darbo. Kai tik tai daugiau laiko praleidėme dienas ir turėjome laiko treniruotėms, mūsų žaidimas pradėjo gerėti. Sezoną pradėjome gan prastai, bet to priežastis, kad per 40 dienų aplankėme 18 miestų, o kai tik tai grįžome į Atėnus ir pradėjome dirbti, žaidimas pradėjo gerėti, tačiau turime nesustoti ir pratęsti savo darbą toliau.
I think I didn't like his turnovers in my squad, in my team. We have to work on that. We have to take care of the ball, especially first half, which could have been finished in different ways, way we didn't have.
Kas nepatiko, tai klaidos. Pirmoje pusėje padarėme ne 10 klaidų, to neturėtų būti. Klausimų treneriui, questions?
Coach, after Monday game, you were so angry about your roster, about some players. Do you think before top 16 you made some changes, bring some new players?
I believe that every team in EuroLeague is all the time looking for some good addition, and I'm repeating that for last month or two. We had problems in the beginning, our roster was short, we had some injuries, and we felt it in games like, let's say, Barcelona, we played away game, and we're looking at it. We're on the market.
It was a different to be third in the group or four players for your team.
Just for the competitors, it's normal to play for the best position you can. So in my life, I never make appellations. I never choose who I want to play against. We just go for every win that we could reach in order to be as competitive, as much competitive as we can. So that was just the goal. being third or fourth does not change a lot, but we'll see. You know, we'll see with the crosses after tomorrow.